If Dinosaurs Had Hair by Dan Marvin. If dinosaurs had hair, could you imagine if dinosaurs had hair? Why, if dinosaurs had hair, they must have had parents who brushed it too hard, and siblings who pulled it, and snarls. So many snarls. They probably had hairstyles and hair products and drama. You know there was drama. Who stole my red lipstick? Come on, everybody, places. A girl. I know you use my hairspray. Excuse me? If dinosaurs had hair, they'd probably like to show it off. Flying with flair, galloping with gusto, swimming with sass. Some probably check their reflections a lot. Like a lot. And everyone would go to a stylist who likely loved to gossip. August gossip means you're talking about someone when they're not there. And sometimes you're not saying things that are very nice. See you after the next solar cycle. To do hair, who got bangs? I mean, it's my worst nightmare. Well, that and asteroids. Can you believe her son is a vegetarian? What? No. And all that drama and all that sass and gossip could have led to arguments. Firstly, he's pescatarian. You said these locks wouldn't rock. I heard you talking about me behind my tail. Face the wrath of my blow dryer. Pfft. I can't believe you tried to pull that look off. Let's settle this. Which could have led to hair warfare. Pompadourosaurus was a trend-setting T-Rex. Herodactyl was a pterodactyl with taste. Team Herodactyl hollered, "The styles are wild and so are we." Team Pompadourosaurus yelled, "It's Jurassic and we look fantastic." A woolly mammoth said, "I think I'm early, but how's my hair?" What if dinosaurs had hair? The hair wars would get wild. From pigtails to pixie cuts, from page boys to perms. From bowl cut to brush cuts, from bouffants and braids, from mop cuts to mop tops to flat tops and fades. Eventually, one style would rise above them all, literally. Big bangs. prey to foray. This is historic.
You mean this is prehistoric?
This is no fashion infringement. Anyone see that giant rock flying towards us? If dinosaurs had hair, that might be the reason they're no longer here. Sorry I'm late. Check out my hair. It's feathered. Where did everybody go? The end.